Hello YouTube, Hot Lead Retired here. I got an ammunition question. When I first bought my 9mm Ruger LC9s Pro, I bought a box of this stuff with the gun. And there you can read the back of it. It says what... Anyway, basically it's low recoil, low velocity, 147 grain. Let me show you one of them. It's got a flat nose. It's a target round. Anyway, I fired 26, had two fired feeds. Got a flat nose. See how flat that nose is? And I think it's a brass, full metal jacket, brass covered round instead of copper. But anyway, I'm chalking it up to the ammo because it's got a flat nose, which is harder to go up the feeding ramp. My slide didn't recoil back far enough on a couple of shots to load the round into the chamber. I mean, it was like a fair feed. I mean, that's what I'm thinking. The slide was like halfway back and the bullet was jammed in there. But then it picked up the bullet and stopped, basically, is what it did. So I took 200 rounds of Federal, 115 grain, full metal jacket, just target rounds, Federal. And I had me and my brother, two shooters. We shot 200 rounds through that LC9S. Flawless, no jams, nothing. So I was just wondering if anybody else has shot that kind of ammunition. This kind right here. I'm not trying to diss on their ammunition, but I don't like getting fair feeds, and if I do, I usually get rid of the gun. But I didn't want to get rid of this gun because I like the gun, and I always run a bunch of ammo through it before I decide to sell it. But I'm chalking it up to the ammo. I never could get it to fare to feed again, and it just worked great. So I love the LC9 S Pro model. So anyway, I just wonder if y'all had any problems with that kind of ammo, if you ever shot it in any other guns, or if you had any fare to feeds. As far as actually goes, it shot all right when it shot. All right, thanks for watching.